The intersection of East 39th Street and Antelope Avenue will be closed at 8 a.m. Thursday. The purpose of the closure is for concrete removal and replacement at the intersection. Officials with the City of Kearney and Buffalo County expect the intersection to be closed for 2 weeks, weather permitting. Northbound and southbound traffic will be closed on Antelope Avenue at 39th Street on the south side intersection for approximately 100 feet. Future traffic changes will be implemented as the project progresses. Motorists are urged to use caution near the work zone.